Okay, so now we're going to talk about some things that are pretty important. We're going to talk about some Scentsy subscriptions and how we get paid. Always a good thing. So I'm going to talk to you about the subscriptions that we have. These subscriptions are only available for Scentsy consultants. So you get to see new warmers and smell new scents before any customers get to it. So that's really cool. So where you can find these are under your account. On your workstation is like your go-to, and under here it has monthly subscriptions. Okay, so you can either choose scent of the month, which is 9 bars of wax, a tester, a room spray, 72 rub and smell stickers, and 50 flyers, and I believe that's 35 plus shipping and tax. Then you have scent and warmer of the month. That varies in cost, because the warmer of the month varies in cost. So always check your news tab for the cost of that. But along with everything that you get with scent of the month, you get the warmer as well with scent and warmer of the month. I love having this, and you can edit it at pretty much any time. They run the 15th. Monthly subscriptions run the 15th. You have until the 28th of the month to subscribe. But if you want to change it, it needs to be done before the 15th. And you can always cancel your subscription, downgrade to scent of the month if you don't like the warmer. I always suggest you put 10% back into your business. So if you can't afford scent and warmer of the month, do not worry about that, okay? I would highly suggest scent of the month, though, because you have those scents. You can make samples and hand those samples out and follow up with people. You can use them as hostess gifts. You make money off of this. Yes, you make money off of this, and it's a business expense. So remember that. This is where you can edit your monthly subscription. I typically do scent and warmer of the month, depending on if I like the warmer. Even if I don't like the warmer, I normally get it because I can always use it as a hostess gift. So there's that. Let's talk about how we get paid. So we get paid the 10th of the month. For the prior month. So anything you sold prior month, you will get paid on the 10th of the month. Scentsy will mail you a debit card, and you can either keep your money on your debit card or transfer it to your bank account, whichever works best for you. And you do that here through the pay portal. The pay portal is a third party that is associated with Scentsy, so you can sign in and do whatever you need to do there. Let's talk about payment. You really need to look over your compensation plan. If you do not understand the compensation plan, please reach out to your sponsor, look at training videos, do what you need to do to understand it. Because here's where it is. Certified, get to that certified because it's that extra 5%. And did you know that any month you sell $2,000 or more, you automatically make 30% that month? That's a $600 paycheck. That's a huge blessing. That's a huge blessing. So make sure you understand our compensation plan, understand how we get paid, and really enjoy what you get from all the hard work that you put into this business. And if you have any questions, just let me know. Thank you, guys.